puppets, and,
please come.
Bingo! Oh, that was a hard one.
It's my turn to bring Steve on. Home.
Oh, wow.
He's a Bob, and his name is Bluey, and his name is Bill, and his name is Bobby, and his name is Bluey. He's not actually real. You have to phone his sister when you say that.
And that's why I don't tell you what to say, because I can't understand what you just said.
What are you looking at?
This episode of Bluey is called
My Pod.
My Dad.
My Pipe.
This is Bob at Jasper W's house. And this is with Harley.
Oh, wackadoo.
Mental institution. Crazy.
Come on, Moo Cow. Walk over here.
Papaya!
What follows is a brief
ha 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 technology bad
montage.
State of the art. It's time to hear the result.
Congratulations, you're a failure.
Now that's not true, kiddo.
Yeah, it is. But how are we going to take a photo without the tablet?
Ah, leave that to me.
Quiet.
Ah!
Bob.
Huh?
Darn it, Woody! So get in now, some cows are running out. Allow if you still alive, 6 to 8 years to get out. And if you follow the man, be out tomorrow morning.
The other shun, you might as well be walking on the sun. The end.
You did it!
Now, why don't you give Bob to
Buddy?
Yeah, it's a no from me, dog.
Okay, she's asleep.
No, not
Bluey!
You know she can't help it.
I know. Can you help me?
Oh, yeah, but I just need half an hour.
See ya! Get your ass back here!
Mom?
Shut the fuck up and go to sleep.
Night. Hey, wait, no!
Oh, shut the fuck up and...
Hey, hey!
Unicorns!
Fuck you.
Unicorns. This episode of Bluey, unfortunately, is called Unicorns.
What are we reading?
Well, it's a story.
Yawn! Here, read this.
I'm not reading that.
Fine, I'll read it.
I have to go to downtown Seattle for an interview. I know what this is. I will kill you.
Ouch!
Oh, Mom, please, can Unicorn stay?
Bluey, he's the best unicorn in the world.
Guilty!
But I can
fix him!
I promise I can. Right, Unicorns?
Nah.
Don't listen to him.
Fine. Once upon a time, there was
something wrong
in the village.
Ah, yay!
Unicorns! I can't see the page!
Why should I care?
Because I said so.
Why should I care?
And the ending's boring. She just dies.
Don't spoil the ending.
What should I care?
Unicorns, I'm trying to...
What should I care?
Yeah. Unicorns!
Okay. Please continue, Millie. I won't spoil the ending. Where she makes
unicorns!
Bluey!
Oh, I know! Unicorns, what's your favorite food?
Children.
Oh.
Just kidding! I like
KFC's newest $5 chicken mac and cheese bowl.
Oh, great, look.
You think this is funny?
In a cosmic sort of way, yes.
What the fuck you!
No one will ever stand on the prickles
of Crunch!
Again? So she got to work.
Crunch!
Oh!
That's it! I'm out!
Catch you on the flip side, Willie!
Wait, no! Unicorn!
Ow! My neck! My back!
Lick my pussy and my crack.
I just tap you on the shoulder.
Whiplash! Whiplash!
Call an ambulance! Call an ambulance! But not for me!
Oh, here he comes. Remember? Just in the way.
Louis, okay. Come on. Chew with your mouth shut.
Sorry, Dad, I...
Don't fucking interrupt me!
How's it going, Seven Dodges? Well, Unicorns.
You're not funny and nobody likes you.
I'm happy with who I am. Why should I change?
Because you're fat, boy.
The caucasity of this bitch.
Hey,
would you like to go out later and eat some nothing? Cause there isn't shit here!
Is that chili?
Care for a lick?
Tempting, but no.
I don't know what that says, I can't read!
This is toothpaste.
Can I f*** it?
No!
What does this button do? Kill it!
Listen, Unicorns, no one wants to eat broccoli, except me.
Do not agree with him in front of me.
But why do I have to?
Because it looks funny when you're mad.
Okay, a quick dick for the road.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You cannot eat
dicks
in front of Mum. You got that?
You can't tell me what to do.
Crunch.
Oh my gosh.
That's a good one. Yeah.
Dad.
Okay, okay. Look, mate. You
got no check.
Oh, really? Yeah, and one more thing. Oh, well, this won't be awkward.
What are you doing?
Whatever he wants to do.
You know what's good about being no one?
What?
You're
still funnier than Aaron.
Shut up!
Young man, there's no need to feel